And always will. On this, my sword I swear, to shield the Firebird's flame forevermore.
Centuries have I waited for this moment. This moment in which I might revel in my creation, only to find it profaned, and so it must be cleansed. That your will yet endures.
Because it's not so easily broken.
But it can be broken. And I shall see it so. For such is my will.
Try it.
These flames. I sense more here than mere will. Is this Logos? Have you truly become free?
No, I forbid it. You are not a god. You are but flesh and bone. You are not one of us. I created you, all of you. And what is mine, is mine to destroy.
Once, perhaps. But we are no longer yours. Our flames are our own, and they burn as one!
Have you learned nothing? Damned is the slave who would turn the scourge upon his master!
Thank you.
consume mine.
The moment the Blight exposed what you were, weak. You conceived us to prove otherwise. But the result shook you to the core. For in us you saw yourself, and realized we had the potential to be more than you could ever be, and so you turned your back on your creation. Your back on the world, like the coward you are.
You think you know me? You know nothing, Logos. Nothing!